Hey friends! So friends, here's a quick video on how to bead your little one's hair. So what you'll need is a beater, and I bought mine from eBay. I'll leave a link in the description box. It only costs about a dollar or two. And then of course you're gonna need some beads, and I got my beads some from Walmart, and then I got some heart beads from Michael's. So first what you wanna do is just take your beater and your beads, and you're gonna take the beads and put them on the beater like so. And whatever bead that you put on first, that's the bead that's gonna show up on the bottom of the hair. And whatever bead that you put on last, that is the bead that's gonna show up first on the hair. So just a little tip if you have certain colors you wanna put first or last. So another tip that I have is when I have a lot of braids and I am beading a lot of hair, what I'm going to do is I take my beater and see this is the pattern that I have, and I'm going to create that same pattern. I'm going to fill up my beater with that same pattern. So when I go to bead, I can bead like three braids one after another rather than just beading, then filling up my beads, then beading again, then filling up my beads just one at a time. That's what I like to do. It goes a little bit faster. So now to get the beads on the hair. So I usually put a little bit of shea butter at the ends, but you wanna take the hair, the end of the hair, and put it through that loop. And you just wanna hold it nicely, the end nicely on that loop while you push those beads on the hair. Like so. So you want to make sure when you are braiding the hair or twisting the hair that the hair is enough to fit into the beads, like it's small enough to fit in the beads. You don't want it too thick and you're shoving the hair into the bead because you will cause damage. So there are a few ways you can hold the beads at so they don't fall off. You can grab an elastic and just put the elastic on at the bottom if that's the easiest for you. And then if you're able to, just grab the elastic and wrap it around the end bead. I know for me it was hard to do when I first started beading, so it just takes a little practice. So this is how I used to do my beads, just leave the end out, but I found a better way that I love. It looks more cleaner, it looks nicer. So what you want to do is just grab the end of the hair, and I just put a little bit of shea butter on, and take the end bead and wrap it around the end bead like so. You want to make sure it's all nice and together like that. And then you're just going to take your elastic and you're going to wrap it around the end. Make sure that the end is long enough so that you get it all, you know, in that elastic. And then you will see I kind of slid the elastics upwards, and it will be easy for you to do that if you have some kind of cream on the end of the hair. And see, I just grabbed the beads and slid them on over that elastic, and then look how amazing it looks, how nice it falls, and it just looks so much cleaner and it's secured. This is the way I love to put my beads on now. So my friends, if you learned how to bead from this tutorial, please click that like button. And if you want to see any of our tutorials that have beads added in the hair, click one of these videos that you see on the screen. And don't forget to subscribe for more hair tutorials. We love you, friends. Bye.